a legendary guitarist and singer and songwriter who has been inducted in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame twice. In 1968, he wrote and acoustically recorded a dozen songs, which were presumed to be lost. He later formed Crosby, Stills, Nash and re-recorded some of that music. The lost tape was recently found, and those songs are now available on his CD, Just Roll Tape. Tonight, he's performing the classic song, Helplessly Hoping. Please welcome Stephen Stills.
Helplessly hoping her harlequin hovers nearby, awaiting a word. Gasping at glimpses of gentle true spirit, he runs, wishing he could fly only to trigger at the sound of goodbye. Wordlessly watching, he waits by the window and wonders at the empty place inside. Heartlessly helping himself to her bad dreams, he worries, did he hear a goodbye? Oh, even hello, they got one person, they got two alone, they got three together, they got for each other. Something certain to tell you, confusion has its cause. And love isn't lying, it's loose in a lady who lingers, saying she is lost and choking on hello. They are one person, they got two alone, they got three together, they are for each other.
Stephen Stills, that was great. That was just great. Thanks, man. That was beautiful. Just great. I want to thank all my guests, Matt Damon, The Bourne Ultimatum, George Foreman. George, thank you very much. Of course, Stephen Stills, Robert Covarrubias, thanks for helping us out tonight. Come on out, Michael Moore, on the latest edition of Hidden Howie.